Dr. Zakir, is there any specific time for taking the sahur mentioned in the sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam?
As far as the sahur is concerned, sahur is the pre-dawn meal. It can be taken any time from midnight up to just before the break of dawn. And as the Quran says, which I mentioned earlier, in Surah Baqarah, chapter number 2, verse number 187, eat and drink until the white thread of dawn appears to you distinct from the black thread. So you can have the sahur anytime from midnight up to the break of dawn. But according to the sunnah of the Prophet, it is preferable to delay the sahur as late as possible and just before the break of dawn. That is preferable. And there are various hadith mentioning about that. There's a hadith which is mentioned in Musannaf Ibn Shaybah, hadith number 9057, where a man tells Ibn Abbas, may Allah be pleased with him, that he had the suhoor till he doubted it was the break of dawn. The moment he had a doubt it was break of dawn, he stopped. So Ibn Abbas, may Allah be pleased with him, he said that keep on having the meal until a doubt is clarified that the dawn has broken. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, it's mentioned in Sahih Bukhari, volume number 3, in the Book of Fasting, hadith number 1921, Zaid bin Thabit, may Allah be pleased with him, he said that after he had sahur with the Prophet, he went for Salah, and then he asked the Prophet, what is the time difference between the sahur and the Adhan? So the Prophet replied, it is equal to the time required to recite 50 verses of the Quran. Further, it's mentioned in Sahih Bukhari, volume number 3, in the Book of Fasting, hadith number 1918 and hadith number 1919, where Hazrat Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, she said that the Prophet said that when you hear the Adhan, when you hear Bilal, may Allah be pleased with him, pronounce the call for prayer, pronounce the Adhan, please don't get deceived by it and continue eating and drinking until you hear the Adhan of Ibn Umm Maktum. For he does not pronounce the Adhan until it is dawn. That means you can eat till dawn. That is the time for suhoor. But there are various hadith talking about the sunnah of delaying the suhoor. It's mentioned in Sahih Jame, volume number 1, hadith number 2835, where a beloved Prophet ﷺ said that you should hasten in breaking the fast and delay in having the suhoor. It's further mentioned in a Sahih hadith of Al-Bayhaqi, hadith number 8127, that the Sahabas, they were the first to break their fast and they were the last to do their suhoor. Further, it's mentioned in a Sahih hadith of Al-Bayhaqi, hadith number 8125, in which Prophet Muhammad said that we prophets have been commanded that we should be the first to break the fast and the last to take the sahur and place our right hand over the left when we offer salah. So based on these ahadith, it shows that sahur can be had from any time between midnight to the break of dawn, but it is preferable delaying your sahur.